Weekly or daily injection to treat chronic disease is unnatural and it's painful. So I think I can change it, and I did change it. I came to Australia in 1960 and studied here in the Pharmacy College of Victoria. Well, people with chronic disease need repeated treatment either daily or weekly, and traditionally it's by injection, and nobody likes it. And having to have the medication kept in the fridge is inconvenient. In the early 1980s, Monash University discovered that large protein molecules, even you inject them, do not go in the blood system. They actually go into the lymphatic system and travel to all the organs. And this is a major discovery. My challenge is really to find a way to stabilize the biological protein and then make it into a tablet, and then find an entry point to our body. And that's not easy. When I look at nature, seed contains biological proteins, the DNA, and seed can exist in the natural environment for years. If we structure the biological protein medication as if they are seeds, then it will be stable at room temperature. And so we can make that into a tablet. Well, sublingual means that you deliver your active material through underneath the tongue. When that solid met with the saliva, it has to release it and then push it into the body. That means we can treat a lot of the chronic diseases like hepatitis, diabetes, without having to pierce through the skin. So this is very significant. In 2004, my father had cancer. And two of us discussed if there is any better way to treat cancer. It's chronic inflammation that caused us having cancer. So if we can eliminate chronic inflammation, then the body may be able to heal itself. So I found a certain biological protein that can do that. And subsequently, we found that actually we can stop the autoinflammation. The progress of cancer would be slowed down.